Hello everybody, I'm Gwen M, the Simple Marketer. Welcome to this video. Now in this video, it's video 2, all about Sprizzy. So that means, guys, if you did not see my first video on Sprizzy, you don't know what it is, I'm going to link it down below and you can click the video and find out what Sprizzy is. Okay, so this is my final results on Sprizzy. I tested out this traffic source. And I'm going to show you exactly what I got from this traffic source. And this traffic source is basically, if you're recording videos, if you have a YouTube channel, then you can check out Sprizzy. Now, Sprizzy will market your videos for you and bring traffic according to your keywords that you use for a particular video. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to share my results with you, and I'm going to let you know whether or not Sprizzy is worth it. Will I use it again? Did it do my YouTube channel any good? So that's coming up next, right now, all about Sprizzy. Okay, so before I get into my results with Sprizzy, I want to share with you guys, you know, the holiday season is coming up. You're going to need a lot of people are going to be into Christmas shopping and all of that on Black Friday, okay, which is going to kick off Christmas shopping season, okay? So I want you guys to make sure that you subscribe to this YouTube channel. Click on that bell to be notified every time I upload a video, which is Monday through Friday. And what I have for you guys is something very, very special. As you guys might not know, I used to sell on eBay and Amazon, so I have some inventory that I am trying to give you all an opportunity to maybe get some Christmas gifts for your family or yourself for that matter. And I have Christmas Shopping with Gwen M Video 1 coming up next week. And then I'm going to be doing Video 2 real, real soon, so you need to look out for those videos. It's called Christmas Shopping with Gwen M. I have some very nice things that I want to share with you guys, especially if you have little kids, if you have daughters that's into dolls and doll clothes and dollhouse miniatures and all of that. You're going to want to check out those videos, okay? And don't miss them, okay? So you can get some real good bargains, okay? So not only do you have to, you know, you go out and try to catch some Black Friday sales, you can just tune in to shopping for Christmas with Gwen M. Okay, so with that said, let's get into Sprizzy and exactly what did this site do for me and what did it do for my YouTube channel. Okay, and would I use them again? And not only that, I'm going to share whether or not I would use this site again. Is it worth it? Okay, so let's go on over. Let's log in. Okay, so I'm going to log into my Sprizzy account here. And logging in, creating an account over here is super easy. And once you create an account, all you have to do is link up your YouTube channel to this website here, Sprizzy. And it's not hard, guys. I linked up my channel in 3 seconds. It's just a push of a button and your YouTube channel is linked to Sprizzy. That's how super easy it is. So I'm going to log into my Sprizzy account. Okay. And we're just going to look at the results that I got, and it's getting ready to pop in right now. All right, it's getting ready to show you guys exactly what happened in my Sprizzy account. Okay. And here we go. Okay, my video views was 885 views for this particular video right here. And I think I used several keywords that had to do with leads. Okay, offline leads, online leads, website leads. You know, I did some keywords dealing with leads, okay? And 800 and 85 views is what I got, and of course it cost me all of $30 for 885 views. Okay, so you could pick out any video that you want more traffic to. And in my opinion, Sprizzy is real good for brand new YouTube channels, okay? If you're just starting out, and if you're just starting out recording your videos, then you could pick out one of your favorite videos, and you can start sending traffic to it. And what this is going to do for that video is get it indexed in Google, okay, pretty quickly, okay, with the traffic that you send going to that particular video. Now you can choose as many videos as you want. If you really like Sprizzy, you can send lots of traffic, okay? For $30, I think they'll send you about 1,000 views, depending on the keywords that you use, okay? But if you want more views, of course you have to pay more money. And you can check out how much it is for even more views than 1,000, okay? But for $30, I thought it was worth me checking out. So let's go to my YouTube channel. Okay, so this is my YouTube channel. I did get one subscriber, okay? I did get one subscriber for my YouTube channel. So we're going to check out the video. Slow computer. Come on, computer, come on. Hop in. You're gonna go down to my videos. Okay, and it's gonna actually bring more traffic to your YouTube channel, okay? So, in other words, would I use Sprizzy again? I do plan on using Sprizzy again, okay? I do plan on using Sprizzy. It will send traffic to your YouTube channel. These are real people. They're real views. They're not bot, okay? And it is highly supported by Google, okay? Google will support Sprizzy and their traffic, okay? So, keep that in mind. And let's see if I can find the video. Let's move this over here. And here's the video right here. As you can see here, best leads for offline marketing. The video right here. And as you can see, 894 views, okay? And I got 2 likes, okay? But I think 1 like came from Sprizzy, okay? So, there you have it. It's not really good for getting subscribers like I hope it would do for me get more subscribers, but it didn't. But it will help get traffic to your YouTube channel, okay? And which isn't a bad thing. So we always can use more traffic and more people watching our videos. Okay, so this is video 2 on Sprizzy. So I'm going to leave Sprizzy link down below so that you guys, if you have a YouTube channel, especially if you have a brand new YouTube channel, you want more traffic and more views to a particular video or to a video of your liking or choosing, then you're going to want to test Sprizzy traffic out. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. Like and share this video. And don't forget to check out Christmas Shopping with Gwen M, guys. Look for it on my YouTube channel. It will be up soon, okay? But I'll talk to you guys in another video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.